existing here for the fourth year now, as an assistant for chamber music. And well, the magic is happening at this moment as we speak. It's always very special to see how we arrive with this very international group all together, isolated from the world, sitting around a very big table, staff, student mixed, living together for these 10 days, and evolving in very different courses. So while the recording sessions are going on two rooms further there, we have the master classes taking place behind me. There will be chamber music later today. We have a session on business, because that's also something I would consider very important to talk about, even to young musicians. We had physiology this morning already, and our stage fright beginning was yesterday. So we have this big variety of courses, because we really believe that that a guitar player, and especially in the 21st century, becomes more and more 361 degree person, so in which we try to develop all these different aspects of playing and of being in the world also as a musician, because it's becoming more and more of a challenge to understand what we can actually do once we master the notes and our instrument, and while mastering it, in what direction we can try to go to be of value for ourselves, for each other, and then for the people out there. So that's what we'll be having on Friday, and we bring everything we took from here out to the Palazzo dei Priori, we have a world premiere of chamber music, a Belgian piece, Benoît Dussel holds a piece for us, and that way we also try to involve living composers in the project. So I think it's getting more exciting every year, actually. I'm learning every year more, and I'm looking forward to see how the week evolves, because always something special happens. You see people change slightly. I feel myself change slightly every year. And I think that is something that is unique, that is not easy to create, and that I think that has been masterly done here by Antigone and Michele, and the entire team.